contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from St. Paul, Minnesota, Kitty D.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
We're at a crossroads. Neither competitor is backing down here.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
Got her with the elbow.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Young here. What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
When it comes to one-on-one action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
DDT that would make Jake Roberts blush. Clearly on a mission here. Wow. She just slapped the taste out of her mouth.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
She's not too anxious to get up.
She's got the shoulders down. Pin broken up easily.
It's gonna take more than that to keep her down.
Talk about dominating the action. Counters that one. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. What a leap. I didn't know if she'd ever come down. Almost knocked silly by that strike. She's on a roll now. Look out! She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Stalling some here. Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Well, she's been able to stay close to her opponent throughout this entire match, but this might just be where her luck runs out.
Not so fast. She cinches in the headlock. This could be it. Amazingly, she works her way free.
There may be no beating her here tonight.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
She's on her last legs.
And she turns it around on her. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. The shoe might be on the other foot here. Getting it done.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Nowhere to go for Dee. We might be looking at the end of the line for her.
You can't help but think that this is the end of the road for her here tonight. I mean, she's flat out of gas out there.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. She might have it.
Gonna leave a mark.
Now it's time to capitalize.
This could do it. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Oh, and her boot hits the mark. She's not getting up.
Just pin her. This match is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two and a half. What's keeping them going?
Can you believe this?
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
And sent crashing back down. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That might have done it, Cole.
Will this be it? One, two. Oh, man, what a near fall that was.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
She simply will not stay down.
It'll be tough to beat her tonight, that's for sure.
She comes up big with the reversal. She wants to finish this.
Down with a face buster.
It could be over here. Going all the way up. She's got her in her sights.
This could be the one that ends her.
Look at this. This should do it right there. One, two. There's the pinfall.
Here is your winner, the great A. Young.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job.